This is the declaration I am giving to all my sincere disciples and devotees everywhere. I am really talking with all integrity. I cracked the code of immortality. Understand? I cracked the code of immortality. I am only making it as applied science. How to make it available for the modern day civilized human beings? Like, you can't come and be with me for years together to learn this science. There's practical difficulties. You need to work, you need to make money. So all the practical, with your lifestyle, how I can transmit this science to you only I am working out. If somebody is ready to come and dedicate their life with me for 5-6 years, I can guarantee immortality. Because when you drink all those herbal juices and make your body eat itself, you need absolute peaceful existence. You can't be violent. You can't have the thoughts of life negativity. Even 1 minute, you cannot cherish them. You need to feel absolutely you are protected and secured. You need to be held in mother's lap, where you don't strategize for your existence. You are just at the lap of Parashakti. You need to feel that feeling as tangible whole day thought current. Then those herbs work in you. It's a most powerful alchemy process. And I actually cracked the code. The code of immortality is cracked. I am only working on how to make it available to the common man, to the humanity at large. And also need to protect myself from the demonic forces trying to snatch this science from me, are forcibly making me to make the people they choose as immortal. I am, with the grace of Paramashiva and protection of Mahakala Bhairava, I am protected, absolutely protected, don't worry. I will not allow demons to steal this science from me, and they cannot steal also. Anybody who enjoys hunger, whose body eats itself and radiates life. See, your body eats itself. You are celebrating hunger, but hunger is not triggering acidity, anger, violence, irritation, any life negative ideas in you. If your hunger is triggering pleasure, orgasm, life positive experiences in you, you are immortal. The chemistry, alchemy, alchemistry of amritatva, nectar has happened in your blood, in your system. The science is very simple. I am just making the laboratory for applied science.